Welcome to Ask Lenovo Support. In today's video, I want to help you understand the different options available when purchasing a display for your computer. When it comes to monitors, there can be a lot of terminology to understand. The most important specification of a monitor is resolution. Resolution is the number of pixels your screen has. The more pixels, the more detail your screen can show. Typically, resolution is measured by the number of pixels that reside on a single line of the X and Y axes. An HD display is 1280 pixels by 720 pixels. A full HD display, the most common display resolution on the market right now, is 1920 pixels by 1080 pixels. Newer displays might have an Ultra HD resolution of 3840 pixels by 2160 pixels, also known as 4K. The proportion of the screen width to the screen height is referred to as the aspect ratio. All of the resolutions I have just listed are a 16:9 aspect ratio. There are many different units of measurement that factor into the quality of your display image. Your display screen brightness is often measured in nits. A nit is equal to 1 candela per square meter. Candela is the base unit of luminous intensity. 1 candela is equal to the luminous intensity of about 1 common wax candle. So 1 nit is about as bright as a single candle. Color gamut is the range of colors your display is capable of displaying. Contrast ratio is the difference in brightness between the brightest color and the darkest color. Refresh rate is measured in hertz and is the number of times per second your monitor can update with new information or images. Response time is how quickly a pixel can change color. Most modern displays are made with light-emitting diodes, or LEDs. LCD, or liquid crystal display panels, come in different variations, often lit by LEDs, each with their own benefits. TN panels are faster, but have the worst viewing angles and color. IPS panels have slower response times, but have the best viewing angles and color. VA panels have the slowest response times with average viewing angles and color. And finally, you might find a display that is HDR capable. HDR stands for High Dynamic Range. HDR displays are capable of accurately showing videos and images in the HDR format. This format shows vastly more color shades than non-HDR displays. Now you should be able to better understand the many different display variations that are available. And if you want to learn more, you can always visit the community forums at forums.lenovo.com.